back after God knows how long, but only for a limited time before school starts again. I missed y'all so freaking much, it's ridiculous. Anyways, this is part 10 of Hinata Cheats. I'm a little rusty, so bear with me for the next few parts. Onward to the story.
Thank you. loving you was easy once upon a time.
Yeah, double homicide.
But now my suspicions of you have multiplied, and it's all because you lie. I only give you a hard time, 'cause I can't go on and pretend like I haven't tried to forget this, but I'm much too full of resentment. Just can't seem to get over you hurt me. Don't know how you gave another who didn't mean a thing. No, the very thing you gave to me. I thought I could forgive you, and I know you this way by you. I know you're probably thinking, what's up with me? I've been crying too long. What did you do to me? I used to be so strong, but now you took my soul. I'm crying, can't stop crying. Can't stop crying. You could've told me you wasn't happy. I know you didn't wanna hurt me. What you've done to me now? I gotta look at her in her eyes and see she's had half of me. You lie.
How could you lie?
You lie.
Yeah, that seems like a good stopping point. I'm a little rusty, so it's not exactly how I wanted it, but good enough. But I'm back, only for a few weeks until school starts again. We're like halfway through. I don't know how many parts I'm gonna do, but much drama is still to come. That's all love. See ya next video/story. Adios, tontos.